revolution that's taking place across Iran right now is strong and it's very well organized. It's happening because of the courage and the bravery of literally the thousands of the resistance units in every corner and every town and throughout Iran. It's happening not by accident. It's happening because of the NSRI's 10-point plan. And most importantly, it's happening because of the leadership of an incredibly strong woman. My friend, Madam Miriam Rajavi.